Yo guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another video on this channel. So today, yeah, you can tell I've got a bit of a croaky voice. I think you can call it croaky. I don't know, I'm losing it. So what I've got today for you is a what's it called, Fortnite V-Bucks glitch. Yeah, I know it seems a bit different, but I wanted the new Red Knight and the Pink Flamingo, so I thought let's try and find a glitch, because I don't really want to be paying what's called like £20 for it. I think that's how much it would come to, pretty much. Yeah, no, more than that. Yeah, more than that. So I'm not going to be doing that. So I've got a glitch for you. I'm not gonna talk over it, because I just want you to get to the point. The control, it says the controls, like each one's for Xbox and then the other one's for PlayStation, so you're obviously gonna get the gist of which one if you play, so you're obviously gonna tell. But just a quick heads up, I'm not too sure if this works. I haven't tried it out at a lot of people have said it has worked, but a couple of people have said it doesn't. So you can go and try it. Just go follow the steps in the video and see if it works. If it does, leave a comment. If it doesn't, leave a comment, let me know, and I'll try and find another one and try and get it up for tomorrow, because you know what's it called, the new battle pass is around the corner with the out of space theme. And it just does look sick, so and if you guys don't really want to be paying for it, I'll try and find a glitch. If you desperately want it, hit me up on Twitter, EvansYT, and as soon as I find a video, I'll just send you a link, numerous links to other videos, or you can just wait for me to just show you it on my channel, which I would appreciate more, because you get me the views. But anyway, yeah, I'm not too sure if it works, so go back and try it on your own console in your own time. If it doesn't work, I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do about that. But yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy, and if you do, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. So yeah, I'll catch you next one. Till then, peace.